not you?
No, that's our junior.
Okay, well, they're playing you upstairs.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Oh, good thing.
Okay, how is she?
Okay.
I can't believe I missed out on your junior
session. No, that's why we're late. We're
not. You're like, oh, that's Black Horror Horror Service Club sound. Whatever.
Now we're next.
I think this album we wanted to find a place, a time, and a way that we could acknowledge, pay respect to my father in some sense. He helped me, Peter and I, from the very beginning, and Leah, like, you know, throughout our career, he was kind of there, really, and fostering us along, and so. It's kind of a debt of gratitude, you know, that we have, and that song felt like the pretty respectful way of acknowledging, you know, his music and the message I think he would like to have out. At the same time, you know, kind of putting ourselves inside of it, and so it was a good experiment, you know, another kind of expression, I guess, but. Very proud of the song and what we, you know, we get to play that now and take that around the world, and that's kind of a joy to get to do that with his words. It's a pretty good thing. So I'm actually kind of, as far as being really genuinely awestruck, like the fact that Leonard Cohen is in the same neighborhood right now, only a few feet away. And I even accidentally, somewhat consciously, somewhat subconsciously, stumbled into their dressing rooms, hoping to get a peek. But I got kicked out of there pretty quick.
Oh, really? I was gonna say, we gotta use this opportunity. If somehow he sees it, we will be his backing band, right? We do that, right? His next album.
I just hope we get to, get to see him tonight. That'd be amazing. I've been a fan forever. And I think I'm gonna cover just to mess with them. I'm gonna cover if we get time the Chelsea Hotel, because I used to do that. And maybe he'll hear it and get pissed off, and then that'll be my memory. His memory of me, and that's better than nothing.
Mr. Leonard Cohen.
We work real cheap, like.
Yeah.
We'll be your band.
If you need noise behind you for an album, we'll be happily do it.
That's great. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Cool. Cheers.
That would be great. Actually, there are a lot of moments in the show. It's very quiet. I can just sort of like run down. Just do it now. Do it now.
He does a great version of it too.
Oh yeah.
Wow. Yeah. It's a beautiful song.